What's up, everybody, and welcome back to another video. Today we are playing the Catnap mod in Among Us. We have to release some pets!
Okay, don't talk to me.
Hey.
No way you got that on the first try. That was very impressive. I can't even be mad. I actually can't even be mad at that. Okay, you guys, welcome to the Catnap mod. Okay, I'm so excited for chapter 3 of Puppy Playtime. I'm so excited that we're doing this. This is how excited we are. Anyways, as the imposter, you know, I may or may not be able to transform into our wonderful friend. Boom! Catnap, look at this. Look, so cute, so fluffy, not at all menacing or evil. Shh, a purple cat? It's only my favorite thing in the world. The moon? Stop it. This is me. This is me as an individual. Anyways, the way that this mod works is we all have to do a certain number of tasks around the map in order to unlock a key that unlocks one of these cages that has one of the little critter friends in it. Look at him. Look at him, and you gotta save him. Anyways, while everyone else is trying to save them, I'm trying to put them to the forever sleep. So that being said, I'm gonna start doing tasks and hopefully everyone else will also start doing tasks so the tasks can be done, and I'm pretending to do tasks. I need people to unlock. Just out of curiosity, why are you chilling here and not trying to release
our
critter
friends?
Are you the imposter, just like waiting for people to unlock?
Yeah. That's what I am, that's who I am, that's who I be. When I pee. My name is Zud, and I'm a bud.
Go task.
Hey, sorry.
Be productive. This guy. Okay, I'm gonna transform. And I'm gonna start freaking some people out, okay? So as the imposter, I have some abilities. If you see above everyone's little head, there is like a fear meter, kind of. Check this out.
Look at this idiot. This guy died like a dummy.
I'm coming for you.
What's happening?
Look at this. And he has to.
It's like a quick time reaction thing
that he has to do to ungas himself.
Someone's around me.
Look at him. Okay, as we can see, some people are starting to do some tasks. I clearly have done nothing. Looks like Lookum is starting to do things. Wait, he's done six. Where is he? He's actually like doing things. Oh, he's actually being productive. Okay. And once they get a key, I get a seat on the leaderboard, and if they have a critter with them, I see it there too. Okay. So let's go untransform and let's go do some more tasks and unlock some guys. Okay. We got a task right here. Ooh, okay, that goes there. That goes there. Boom, baby. I did one task. So I think I only have like 5 tasks. I want to say they have like 10. They have so many to do. Nico, are you being productive? Yeah. Are you doing tasks?
No.
I'm seizing the means of production.
I'm trying to lose.
Nico, do your tasks.
What? Okay, fine, I'll do my tasks.
Do we forget how to play the video game? Do video game not you brain use? Hello? Wait, look, there's Biffle talking to Sigils. Okay, we're gonna transform. We're gonna go invis. I'm gonna try to catnap Gaston again. I want to cool guy. Say I can
6 foot.
With this.
Handsome. What's happening? Get this thing off my face, Sigils.
Biffle, I can't help you. I can't do this. I'm spinning. I'm trying. It's not coming
out. Help me get this thing off my face. Get it off.
He's permanently dead. So, did you do that or what's going on?
No, it really wasn't me. Actually, he was complimenting me and then he died, which kind of makes
me. Just gonna. La 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 la. Doing my task.
Biffle died.
I'm doing Take the Owl on Biffle.
Sud, be honest with me.
What?
How many tasks have you done?
Like 4, 5, 6, or maybe 2. I don't know. How many
Looking
do you
think
I've
done? Looking me in my face right now,
more.
How many tasks have you done?
I need 2 more than I can free one of these critters. I'm going to get 2 more.
Yay!
Sunday! Yeah,
Sunday!
These guys! These guys!
I want them to stay caged up forever.
Okay, I have one more task to do, and then I can get my first key. But let's see. Sunday has 10. Sunday has 10! That means he can unlock a key! That means he's about to get a key! Is he about to unlock someone? Wait, does he only have one more task to do? Look at him down there. What is he doing? I'm gonna go in. I want to go invis. Wait, no, Sigils is here. He can't know. Okay, I'm just gonna go invis. I'm gonna go hear what they have to say because I have a feeling he is about to. He has a golden key. Oh no. And the golden one is down there at the bottom right. Okay, I need to go stop him. I need to stop him from unleashing this creature. Look at him.
I gotta get that creature.
I think it's a little cheeky.
Come on, little guy. Come on. Come with me. Come on. I'm gonna free ya.
What is that? Is that like a duck? What is it? Come on. I gotta escort you. Come here. Come on.
I'm gonna wait for him to escort him a little
bit. Come with me. We're gonna go rescue
you. If you see the button on the bottom right, I can start to kidnap him.
I'm gonna fart on you though. Sorry. All right, come on.
I just wanna kidnap.
Hi, piggy.
I got me a pink piggy. I'm a chicken.
What was that? Oh! Which one of you stole my pet?
I have my own. It wasn't me.
Oh, look. Look at this. Okay, because I kidnapped him when I'm... Okay. This is so cool. This mod is actually really cool. So when you kidnap a critter, their whole area turns into like this nightmare. Kill some people. I just killed them. Now, unfortunately, Slash is not a permakill. But look up here where this used to be a sweet little baby. Now he's a nightmare, absolute, just devastating devastation. But I also unlocked Tail Tomfoolery, so we're gonna try that. Okay, let's try that.
Hello?
Which means that his creature's gonna come over here too. Shut up.
Ma'am, sir, thing, cat, dog, whatever you are, purple creature, put me down, please. please. Why is the pig following? Pig, run away, you idiot! Get away from me!
He's just gonna go over there, and I'm gonna kidnap this one also. Which means that. Shut up. This whole area also got messed up. Okay, wait. Here's Gary with this key.
What the heck do I take?
I'm not even going to open it. I'm actually just going to... I need to be in a red area to
Hello,
use this.
Hello, blue guy. I have come to save you. Oh, you're so cute. Hey!
Oh, look at that. He's all kinds of mad now. He can't do anything. I think until he, like, punches someone. That is so funny. He literally is just there angry until he punches someone. Okay. Wait, what if he punches me? Oh, hold on. I want to totally bait him into punching me. So I'm just going to go untrain. I'm going to run this way and see if he'll punch me. Dude.
My piggy!
What's wrong, Pat? Wait, Gary, what is wrong with you? Gary? Sorry, hey, what the Gary?
Okay.
You guys all saw Gary hit me. Ow. So it clearly...
I just built a new laptop.
Hey, Nico. Can you help me up? Gary punched me in the face. Hey.
I'm sure it'll feel better.
Thank you. It hurt. Problem. Gary, what do you have to say?
Sorry, but I'm not sorry, okay? This guy, the elephant dude, made me really upset when I got him out of the cage for some reason. So...
what?
I had to punch you. I mean, he told me. Look at him. He said, punch Kate. I said, okay.
Did you tell him to punch me?
Look at me, sir. Did you tell him to punch me?
Excuse me, coming through. Excuse me.
Oh my gosh, you guys all stress me out. And he's just gonna... Okay, wait. I think that I can pause Claws Gary. Look at this. Look at this. I think I can kill him, which gets...
Tell me where...
Like, does it just, like, abandon? Wait. Okay, so I can't pause Claws. But I can do that, which means that these guys are just kind of left there. Oh, with no one to help them. Oh, no. Wait, I'm going to tail some foolery someone else, too. Did I see someone else with a key? Wait, oh, here's Sundy. Let's grab him.
Wow, what is that?
We're just going to send him off the
map. Where did I go?
We're just sending him off the map.
Okay, great.
Yep. These people are getting these keys way too fast. Okay, so come back. Yeah, let's see if we can just grab one of these guys. Yep, I'm just gonna escort you. Come with me. Can I hide him behind this? Stop. Can I just totally hide him behind here?
Wait.
I just hit him behind there. They're not gonna know where he is. Bam, bam.
Wait, what happened? Why did you
deliver
that?
These babies?
What's wrong with you?
Well, quite a few things, really. Hey, Pat.
Come on, I'm taking you to your forever home.
Oh, it's so cute. Can I pet him?
Stay away, it's mine. No, it's mine. No, my dog.
Pet the critter. Pet.
No.
It's just a little baby. Come on. I'm just a little baby that I'm gonna kidnap.
And then do you want to play fetch? We could eat bones. We could go digging.
I don't know that he needs to be delivering him somewhere.
Where did my pet? Pat? Pat? Where'd my
just
dog?
Adopted
Pat?
Him. What happened?
Pat, where did my dog just go?
It's gonna be okay, man.
Harry, where's my paw?
Send that out on him, make him mad, and beat up Pat.
Why am I so angry?
Oh, gosh.
Pat, I'm
so
angry. I lost my dog. There's only one thing to do.
Wait, Look at them, look at them, look at them.
Where's my little friend? Be able to take them.
No, no.
Sunny's gonna go that way now. Wait, Nico and Zud, their bars are pretty high. If I get their bar all the way,
red guy.
If I get their bar all the way, all the way up, if I get the KO meter all the way up, then I can perma kill them using these abilities. Check this out, check this out, check this out, check this out.
Do something!
Oh, he was so close. I'm gonna kill them instead. Yeah. Look, here's Mary. Should we devour? Should we pause?
Look, look, they're all dead.
Gary?
Look up! Look up!
Go ahead and eat him, and I'm gonna spit out his body.
Obey!
Maybe next to pickles and make a little
graveyard. Got me in his mouth! Drop me!
So Gary's permanently dead. And this is just his little visor from being permanently dead.
Gary, speak from his dead.
What is that? What? What was that vomit?
Did that miss?
I think I smell it on the way.
Probably won't wait to wake back up.
Spitting him out of here. All right, just gonna get him out of there. Okay, I'm just gonna go over here and I'm gonna go unimpose and I'm gonna untransform. They got the unicorn!
Oh no, they got the unicorn!
Hey.
Careful going in the red area. Careful going in the red area. I died.
Why? Nothing bad would happen here. It's red. Red means stop, which is good because that means
off.
The imposter has to stop being
out
here.
Of it. Snap out of it. We could die at any moment.
Wait, red is bad. Locums is red. Coincidence?
I'm gonna hide here. I'm hiding
here.
Hello?
How do you hide here?
Hiding under the table.
I have to go. I have to be anywhere else but here. You guys, look at this little buddy. We need to help him.
Wait.
Hey, whose elephant is this? Someone grab him.
Come with me, elephant.
I got him. I'll take him. Okay, I won't take him.
My puppy won't wake the freak back up. I'm very sad.
Come on, elephant.
Don't be sad. Okay, there he is. He's elephant, so I'm just gonna go ahead, go in the middle, as I do. I'm gonna go ahead and grab him again.
Why? I was almost there. He was almost, the elephant was almost saved. Why, now the elephant's chasing me. Please leave the elephant. Like, if you're gonna kill me, at least save the elephant. Save the elephant!
I'm not gonna save the elephant and I'm going to kill him. Oh my gosh, that was so violent for like no reason. Oh, I should have done that up there, honestly. Okay, this whole area over here is now graveyard. Okay. I'm gonna kidnap him now. And I just unlocked fear fumes? What the heck is a fear fume? We're gonna find out. Oh, Sigil.
Quissy, wake up. My puppy won't wake the freak up.
I'm
very sad. My puppy won't wake the freak back up.
Where's the puppy?
It's up here.
Where's the puppy? Hey, man, are you good? You're son.
What was that?
I'll dance for you.
Thanks, man. I appreciate it. I don't appreciate it, just so we're clear.
Oh, okay. I'm leaving now.
Hi,
puppy. That's a baby. No.
Now we really just have like a little graveyard going just over here. This is really cute. Wait, is Sigil the only one left alive? Stop. Is Sigil the only one left alive? Oh no. Is my bloodthirst no bounds? No! Nico's still alive and so is Lookum. I think somewhere, probably. I hope. I think I'm gonna unlock an animal. I have one more task. I'm about to get a key.
Are you?
Yeah, I want to look. Want to see? Wait, wrong
I
way.
I can't find Bobby.
Wait, hold.
I'm holding.
Hold for oxygen. Hold for second oxygen.
Breathe.
Are you holding?
I can't breathe.
Okay, I did it.
Hey.
I got a green one. Oh, it's a little bunny right here. Aw. Hey, little guy. I'm going to just kill you now. All right, I'm gonna go ahead. I'm gonna hit Nico with a little bit of a fear fume situation.
What? Oh, I can't see.
Stun him forever. And I'm gonna kidnap, which gives me feline frenzy. Oh, I have the final ability. Ooh. Oh, there they are. I was like, I know there's someone else. Okay, check this out. I'm gonna grab one of them and I'm gonna throw them into each other.
Look out!
I missed! How does it miss? This is fine.
Here?
I'm angry. Hey, guys.
It wasn't here.
Oh, no.
Hey, did you have fun? Be honest.
No.
This is for you, Lookum.
No.
Lookum,
why?
You should have unstunned me.
Let me at least speak before doing that.
Oh,
don't
sorry.
Let him speak. He doesn't know
yeah,
how to speak English.
That's my bad. Here, is this better? I'm just gonna. Is this?
Hello.
Is this better?
Why?
Be honest.
I'm still stuck.
Look, I'm so adorable.
Nope, I'm running.
No,
I'm done.
done.
Hey guys, I stunned ya. I'm gonna slash ya now. Bye! Oh my god, I got three of them with that. Holy moly. Oh, look at them. Look at them down here. Run, they think run, they think run. They think that they're safe. I'm gonna jump on top of these two over here. Wait, what is a stomp?
That's great. Hey, you probably
you
don't.
You wanna see what stomp does? Be honest.
No, you don't. No, I don't. No, I'm good.
Ooh, sorry.
Hey. Gotta go.
Okay, bye. I'll let him sweat.
Dive, Duck Dynasty. Whoa.
Did you say Duck Dynasty? Why are you running around yelling Duck Dynasty? Of all the things. Anyways, I win. Look at Catnap. They're so cute. I just love them so much. This is fun.